All right. Hello. Why do I hear that twice? Do I hear that twice? Yes, I do. All right. So, welcome everybody. Hello, hello. Can you guys hear me? Hello. Hello. Good evening. Hey, Allstrike. Hey, Cookie. Allstrike? Allstrike is in chat. Yeah, for me, like, the chat wasn't loading. And good evening, Mini. Your chat color is kind of weird to read. So, today, I think we should finally build our cookie bakery. Hey, Kari. For everything, create a new world, because why not? I'm sorry. So, how was everyone's day so far? First of all, mark the spawn. All right, so how are you guys doing? Wow, two of these pets directly next to each other. That's interesting. Oh man, the lag. Jeez, what is that? Can you hear the music? Is the music loud enough? I think that should be okay, right? Alright. So, let's get back to work. Man, the lag, what is that? And why is it that? They could or should improve that lag with scrolling through. Well, now I think it loaded everything, so now the scrolling isn't too bad. I probably should use the Doom Buggy on at first place. I always can take it, use it. Wait, that was weird. So let's search for a good place. Where should we place it? Or build it? And the more important question is, should we add a parking lot to the bakery? To the cookie shop. To the cookie club. And more important, what should we name it? Boing. Nightbot is already pretty active. Your hands, man, that's so much fun driving around with this Doom Buggy. This is life, yes, it's life. Where should we build the bakery? I need a nice surrounding so I can get creative. Like back in the days when I played Minecraft, when I started a new world, it took me like 1 or 2 hours to find a world where I could say, yes, I like it here. Because if I'm forced to build stuff on a place I don't like, I don't get the inspirations. Oh, let's do it on the mountain. There's so much difference. Yeah. It is. Whoa. But do you like the YouTube streaming more than Twitch streaming? Oh crap. Maybe we should just take a flyer and go up. I think we should do that. Funk. Okay. Goodbye. Probably YouTube. Maybe because I never used Twitch before. Okay. No! Wow, that was useless. I probably should just use the flyer. This is the quickest way up. Where is Brent's flyer? There is the lag. Nope, that's not the right one. So much workshop stuff. There we go. It's the only mountain on the map, right? Yeah. I don't like the map. What is that? Oh, look at the shit. Shadow. What the frick? What is wrong with the shadow? Goodbye, flyer. I will never see you again. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. Let me quickly do another map. I know that is boring at the moment, but give me a second. So, are you guys excited for Christmas? Are you still believing in Santa Claus? If so, Santa Claus is a lie. Look at this. This is... Do you mean it sounds better with the quote or the sentences itself? Scrap Mechanic needs way bigger worlds than it is now. I know that they will implement that, but it's not much better. I think here is a cool place. Maybe we can do it on the mountain. The other thing is we could do it on, like, next to a little dirt pit or something and fill this up with glass and pretend it's water. And then we have a nice house on the sea. Where's the other flyer? There needs to be a search bar in this game. That is a pretty mountain full map. What is that weird shadow there? I think I will take that place right underneath here. Yes. Wow. That's pretty much the same as over there. But who cares? Thanks. Okay, so we need to start. The question is, need to build it so we can still remove it and get it on the workshop. Okay, so where do we start? I think okay, now to the base plate. And if I'm not mistaken, the bearing shouldn't get shifted because we only have one point where this whole thing is welded to the ground. Okay, so let me get some more space. We can still remove some blocks later on. Anyways, guys, can you hear the music? Yes or no? Let me know. I mean, I can hear it, but that doesn't mean that you can hear it. So what, guys, did you do today? Good evening, Raccoon. Hello. Oh no, he's playing this game again. No. This picker better turn the man. You and your flying stuff. Why should a bakery turn into a bus and then fly away? I mean, fly away as a bakery, that is a pretty funny idea. But the other part? I don't know. Alright, that's our entrance. Then we will maybe do an L shape or something. Make the door a bit bigger. Alright, so now we have an entrance. Let's do something completely different than I usually do my houses. And start with one wall, decorate that, and then do the next wall. Normally I do the walls, and then decorate and design it. But this time we will do something different. Something new. Something borrowed. Something blue. Oh no, Koga is talking in Doctor Who quotes again. No. I mean, with the new tech, what is the shadow doing? It shouldn't move when you do that. But it does. Can you see the shadow moving? Shouldn't move. Never mind. Alright, so let's do that. And the walls we do with that color. Yes. Cool. Now we need a little roof for the entrance. That would be awesome. This house is going to be themed like an old forest, an old city house with a small little bakery in it. That, and then we have we hide it a bit more. Therefore, adjust the light a bit. Yes, I think I like that. Options, graphics, particles on, perfect. Cookie as well, such I love you and your voice. Streams are boring as fuck. Really? I'm sorry for that. Yeah, the thing is, creations of mine take time. A lot of time. The last time I've played Scrap Mechanic of Old Strike and stuff, that was way too much, way too many people talking at the same time, so I sadly won't do that again, I think. But that's cool that you like my voice. Whoops. That's not because I can't handle fun. The thing is, when Oddstrike and Brand were in the stream as well, they were constantly talking and I couldn't talk to the chat, and that's something. If I don't want to talk to the chat, then I wouldn't stream. That's as easy as it is. Just saying. That's these standard roofs. Don't know if I like them. Maybe stuff like that. I think that's a bit better. Some people can, yeah. I'm not sure. Maybe replace the bricks with not metal, but that thing right here. Yes, that's better. It's a bit more stuff in, more patterns. Okay. New. Maybe like that. I actually like that. And then I think I should paint that like this. That, like this, and then bit of stuff in here. Yes, that looks way better. Now the roof isn't that smooth anymore. Whoops. Hey Caden, good evening. How are you doing? Oh. Not like that. That is the right material. And then could go ahead and take the colors like this. Yes, sir. then we go like that and that. And by the way, Mini, just you know, I hopefully will be able to stream maybe on the 3rd of January, and then we could play some other games if you want. Then it's hopefully not boring anymore for you. Now the thing is, should we use the tile block as a window or not? I bet you say something. I'm fine, thanks. I bet now you're saying something like, now you have the good glass blocks in game, but now you don't use it. Should we use it? No, no cactus. Sorry, no cactus. Oh, that's too much blue in there. Yes, that's better. And we go up high like this, and then we turn around here. Maybe we can do a dining area or something like right here. I was about to say that. Yeah, wait, I will do a window here again, or another window, and then you can decide. Let's actually do a small one, a really small one. Just like that. And then we also can decide between those small roofs over the windows if we should take them or not. And I need the lift right here. Alright, so whoops, it's going to fall as well. And then like this, just like that. We still need to color the wall. Just realized that. From the inside, we still need to fix stuff. Okay, we have. Nah, we still will take the normal one. Or? I don't know. I think still we need to get one block down. Like that. Like this. This, this. Ooh. Like this. So we don't have to rotate. Because I'm lazy as fudge. Alright, that's like typical Alt-Strike word, fudge. I mean, I think there is no day where he doesn't say fudge. Like that. Whoop, whoop. That, and then returned version underneath here. But the question now. I don't think that the... Nah, orange. No way. No way we use orange. The thing is, if we now use the really dark one, that is too much darkness on the wall. What do you guys think? Version 1 or 2? I need just to know what kind of roof we should do above the windows. Very small one or a bit wider? I actually like it already. And then we do it like that, like that. I'm not sure. I'm really not sure. All right, so I think... I'm not sure with which roof we should use. And I think we should... I need a lift, give me a lift. And beam me up, Scotty. Do something like this. Parkouring! Whoa. Oh, fell down. Man, you're bad. Now wait, I want to build this massive wall. I think that is cool. Do it like this, and then we could do... You, my friend, go away. That is way better, that song. Okay, so now we need some kind of icon, I would say. Like, one could be just a normal C4 or something. Or we make a circle or something. Because we... On this wall, there needs to be something. Something. What should we use? Something something like I don't know. I'm not sure. We could do it as a house number or something. Hello, the mentor best. Is that correct? Did I pronounce your name right? If not, I'm very sorry. What the frick, what was that? What the f- do you see that? Yes, that's good. Now that. Weird. Remove the floor and add it again. Oops. Ooh, thank you for the follow. And welcome to the cookie jar. I need a different type of wood, that would be awesome. That would be awesome, get it? Because of wood stuff. Wood. I think I will keep just a normal default wood color as the roof or the ceiling. I'm actually weak from all strikes. I'm too lazy to change my name. Then thank you, Wicked, for the follow. Should I... Wait, let me quickly add another wall right here. Like that. Then we will do that. We'll do like that. Then we have some more depths. In our building. And now the question is. Oh, whoops. Should we do stuff like that on the inside as well? Because at the moment, this is really dark. Another option would be to add an extra layer of wood or so. And paint that in a different color, just like the standard or so. I'm not sure. But if we would do an extra layer of wood on the inside to get rid of the dark on the inside, then... Oops. Then we would need to do something. Need to do something like that, maybe. Maybe I'm not sure. Where's the window? Ah, I perfectly found it. Did I? Let's take a look from the outside. I do think so. The window is 4 blocks high and on the inside as well. Perfect. Oh, now. Now that looks good. What if we take stuff like that? Questions over questions. I need more wood types in scrap mechanic. More. Maybe I'll have to shorten this window one more. The bakery looks more like a pub. Yeah, well, my goal was to make it like an old wooden house, and yeah, so pretty much a pub, but not as a pub, but as a cookie bakery. The bakery looks like blah blah blah. I'm different in a good way. I'm not sure. What if next idea? And I'm not sure with the window right here. Maybe I will have to shorten that one row like this. Now from the outside it does look a bit unsymmetrical. But I don't care. And we still need to decide what kind of roof we need to, or which type of roof we are going to use. Like, this is number one, window roof number one, and window roof number two. And you now, guys, type in chat one or two, two, version one, and whichever version gets the most votes, we will use that version on every window. Well, now finding stuff. I think the door is right here. Huh. See, I'm good at stuff. Always the same, trying and building stuff, replacing, trying to take a look at it from a different angle. Now it looks like sandstone, like a sandstone building, like a desert themed house. Like you walk from a medieval, or it looks medieval from the outside, and then you walk in a house and all of a sudden you're in the middle of the world one. Oh yeah, nah, sorry, that command doesn't work. And all of a sudden you're in a desert house. I mean, I love this color in Scrap Mechanic because you can do and paint a lot of stuff with that. I mean, now that does look like a sandstone wall. And that now looks more like an... How do you call the tree with the very bright colored... Birch? I think, yeah, that was the word. And what else could we... So, that this brownish color does look good on many blocks. I'd have to look on here. Yeah, brick sandstone. Sergeant. Oh, by your side, good evening. Cuckoo? Is that how you pronounce it? The master of medieval house stuff. And I think it's not too bad. I actually really like that. If we now use wood instead of the bricks, it might look good. Yes, we will use wood. Just like that. Yes, I like that. We will take that. I don't care what you think. Find the window, taste the window. Genius. That's nice. Yeah, it is, right? But because we still have the wooden floor and the wooden ceiling. I really like the exterior look. So you guys said new textures are awesome. Yes, they are. But I still think they should add more wood types. If you ask me that, but no one does that. So you guys said, well, Caden said, version 1 roof looks cooler than version 2, and I do think the same. So we will stick with version 1. How do we transfer that look into or onto roof? Well, we could do the stone brick stuff here as well. Is that? I still have to recolor that. So the wall don't get too dark. All these particles flying through my face. That's not the right position for the particles. Leave my face, please, dear Mr. Particle. And wood no longer likes. Yeah, that's true. By the way, if that bakery looks medieval enough, maybe I will put it. Make a video about that and put it on the workshop. Maybe you could use it as for your medieval city, if you want. Sergeant Cuckoo. I've tried Roblox, but well, I only tried Lumber Tycoon because the Ideenschmiede bladed. So that's pretty much the only reason. And it looked interesting. But then I lost the stuff to my account, and for no reason it didn't accept it, or it didn't save my email address, so there's no way to restore that. Or not that I know. The house fits perfectly in the city. Who's building? Sergeant Cuckoo is building a medieval city, and he posted some screenshots on Twitter, and the medieval city looks awesome. And I made a showcase of some of his videos. And these screenshots look so good. So good. Dun dun, so good. Dun dun. Sir, please remove yourself. Thank you. This music I used in some of my videos. Did you try it already? With the new engine, or didn't you have enough time to test the new engine? I mean, it runs so much better, the game now. So much better. Funk. Alright, so then continue with the walls. I can't wait to play that game in survival mode. That would be awesome, or will be awesome. Oops. Wait. Did you see that? Did you see that particle just flying into the air? Alright, so next window will be right here. Another thing this house kind of reminds me, then the old houses in the Black Forest, that's a region in Germany where a lot of old beautiful houses stand. Black Forest. Can't end. That is one block too high. Just realized that. Old engine, 30 FPS. New engine, complete map, 7 FPS. Yes, that's weird, because I do have the same problem as well. With the community city I did, it's unplayable. I have like as just like you. Just like you, also 3 FPS. Maximum 8 FPS in the community city, even with the dynamic lights off. So that's a bit weird. Nah. Whoop. Just like this, nope. Yes, like that. And then we will go ahead and build that like this, this like that. You know the Black Forest? You know it from pictures, or have you been there before? How late is it? Okay. Can still play like 1 hour or so. And then I have to go and record some stuff with Allstrike and Brand and maybe Hatu. Who knows? Who knows? I said, did you tweet that problem with the medieval city and the less FPS than before to the devs? Because I think I'm going to do that. Terminate? Did I say something wrong? I'm sorry if I did. Wasn't intended. Maybe not that dark, brighter one. I think that's better. Should I keep these lamps or try to reboot them? I mean, Two of these glitch welded into each other. No, wait. No, there and then a light bulb in it. That would be perfect, the perfect medieval lamp. Just a light in there. But that would look silly with that light thingy in here. There needs to be way more blocks, way more content. I'm so demanding in Scrap Mechanic. I think I deleted the map because it was test build. Okay. Yeah, that's why I'm consider redoing the community city into a version 3.0 in another map and see. Let's go. Whoops, nope. Where was I? What did I say? I forgot it. Ew, I forgot what I wanted to say. Crap. Thanks, Biocide. You'll do it like that, and then take this there and place this here. And I think was something about a community. Yes, yes, indeed, community city. Thank you. Oh, you mean you live in Germany or what? Yeah, the community city. I'm consider doing a new map and loading all the old houses in it again. And maybe I'll do should I do it on a flat land or flat map? And then just paint the dirt into grass or something? I'm not sure. I'm really not sure. So, where do you live in Germany?
Tell me, where do you live?
Can create a flat map with voxel trees. Oh, true. I could use your trees and some of mine. Yeah, I think because it's always easier to build on flat land. But and on the other side, it looks way better if the city is on a terrain world. But then welding stuff will be a pain. And they didn't fix welding stuff at all. Sometimes it's even worse than before. What do you think of these stone brick supports? Huh? 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 I would make them out of a different wood material. Oh, wait. Just realized that this is the wrong block type. I made it out of wood. It looks nice. Cool. Thank you. Good, like that. And then we can add some lamps right here. That will be the entrance. Man, I love the dynamic lights. It's so good. Plunk. See that? That looks so much better. Now imagine you make some shadows. I know that you have some shadows, but only in third person. And only if you have switched shadows on, of course. And I think that's where the shop is, and that's where pretty much the shop ends. As well as here. Like that, like that, and like that. And then we have our shop area, where you can go and buy your cookies. Man, I already love that building. And it's just that in Hamburg. Ooh. Moin. Moin to the... Moin nach Hamburg. Werner. Man. I've been to Hamburg before. It's beautiful there. Isn't that miniature train stuff in Hamburg? Wasn't that there? I'm not sure. Oh, what is wrong with the particles? They confuse me. I should stop that. Yeah, I live in Bavaria. But let's not talk about that thing I live in. Let's call it a thing. Because some in Bavaria still think that they live in a kingdom. But I don't know why. Sorry for that. No! That was not on purpose. Man, that is so cool. You have so much more options if you do a 2-block thick wall and ceiling / floor. I don't think I will do 2-block thick here, because here I don't really care about the looks. So as we said, we will keep the standard wood type color as the ceiling. And maybe we could do the stairs here, and then walk up. So we would remove that, and then we could add the stairs here. I think... Yes! Oh! Good evening, MC... Roe, Greg, or Rockrek. I'm terrible with pronouncing names. I'm sorry. And thank you. Glad you like it. Wow, we already streamed for 1 hour. How the time flies. Cool stuff, cool stuff, cool stuff. Whoa. I think that should be enough space for stuff. A transition between the ground floor and the first floor, because technically you now can see the two thick ceiling slash floor. Damn, that's a bit stuff. I think that should work. Do it like that, by the way, sorry if I pronounced your name wrong, no, you need to do it like that, that's better and easier to make. Here there will be the bakery part, and then you can go upstairs to the living quarters, the living area. Like this. So now we need to get the stairs. Well, I don't know if I like it like that. Or maybe do like this. So the stuff here is not too bright. Whew. Difficult decisions we have to make here. Realized that I did make kind of mistake. Of course, this needs to be other. Needs to be like that. That is better. I think. I like it more. And then technically it should be like this. Did you see that? These particles. Whoa. That was not supposed to be like that. I think that is okay. Sucks that the game does not turn dark. Yeah, imagine having all these houses lit up in the dark. You walk around the city. Again, all the flying particles. He's like, I'm going to be free. I will never see you again. I hate you. Goodbye. Flies off in the distance. Was never seen again.
Go away, lift you in my way.
Okay, so now just need to paint that. And then we pretty much. Well, we're not done. We are not near to finish. Still so much to do. Got to go to work. Alright, Caden, goodbye. Learning now. A new particulate. It looks easy. Alright. Now, the stairs. So we can walk upstairs and downstairs. If we fall down. Whoops. If it turns night, we can more easily see if my bakery was. Maybe, Super Goku, aka Shadow Slayer. Maybe I will do that to the bakery. Maybe. I don't promise anything here, but maybe. Hey, Mr. Scrappy Gamer, hello. Ah, shit. Like that. Oh. Placing so many unnecessary blocks. Well, it doesn't look too bad if that. Because the old stairs weren't that. No, not like that. Okay, so I think that should be fine. Now we only get some ratings so we don't fall off. Perfect, now we are at the second floor and we can add more wood. I think I don't need that because there will be the wall later on anyway, so it's all the parts we don't need to paint because you won't see them anyways later on. So, like that. Cool, I like it. I really like it. Ooh, Bob Phantom, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. So, now the stairs are done, we need a window, right? Yeah, small one. I think the most difficult part on these builds is to figure out which materials and which pattern do you use or you are going to use. But other than that, I think that's pretty much really quick. If you now figured out the pattern and how you want to do stuff, then it's really easy. And I really like that.
Whee!
Take a look at that. Ooh! Thank you, Sergeant Cuckoo. Still need to learn how to pronounce your new name. We can't do it any bigger than it is now, right? Because from the inside it does look good. It's not too big. But from the outside, well, we kind of don't like these small. I love the house. Thank you. I really enjoy building it at the moment. Whoop. Like that. That. There we go. And we paint that like this. Then we go here. Turn it around from back. And then just like that. And the flying particle drive me insane. And I don't know why. Look at that small window. That's so sweet. I think it's a bakery. Wow, you're so right. Who told you? Who told you that this is going to be a bakery? Man. Well, I never compared them to each other. I never realized how massive this pot is. Jeez. Use that. Yes, I think that's cool. Yes, it's a bakery, also a house. Indeed, indeed it is.
I need more blocks in that game.
So let's get the strip here. Nope, that was one block too high. Then like that, like this, like that, like teeth, remove teeth,
and the blaze daisy light right here, go up, place the block right here, do it like that, and now we need to paint it. Oh no! Whoops! Was too much.
Why is it so big? What's wrong with the old engine? Beth? Beth? Brad? What do you mean? I don't get it.
Sorry that I'm stupid, but I don't get it.
Use like this. Nah.
Remove yourself.
Haha. I'm pretty happy with that. Okay, now we need a window right here. No, that was one too deep. Do it like that, maybe? Where do we end? Does this fit here? Let's move the window one to this side. No. Ah, crap. The pot. The iPod. The big pot. The weed pot. What? I just woke up. Well, good morning. I hope you slept well. If not, then I'm... Then that is sad. Sad, not sad. Sad. All these English words. So many sound similar. And then you have one word for a lot of stuff. In German, like, there is... We have a lot of words. And rarely words which mean two stuff and two things at once. I think that's one reason why sometimes people get really confused when you talk to them, because they think of something different than you do, than you talk about. Whoop. Ah, crap, I messed up. Yeah. I think the roof block is too big. Yeah, I realized that, but thanks for mentioning. Thank you. That's when you try to talk and build at the same time. Multitasking, comma, not able to. Well, kind of. Nope, you go there. Thank you. Beautiful. Beautiful. And the lights. I mean, that's just a random placed light, but it still does look way better than without it.
Something is wrong.
Gravity, we don't need you. Says he, it flies away. Okay, the next cool part about this is we could actually go ahead. Is that a cookie I can smell? Probably. And could even take a fern. How should we do the lights in the ceiling? I mean, we could even go ahead and move them in one block like that. We could do that, it's not a problem. Because we do have this two block thick ceiling wall. I'm good, how are you? I'm also good. Thank you for asking. By the way, this is going to be the last stream for this year. What? No. Yes. Sadly, that's the truth. Yeah. Man, that's... Why does everything has to be centered when I do stuff? Like, perfectly symmetrical and stuff. We could do Diesel Designs. Boo! Last stream, like, for this year. Hello, Diesel. I will stream again next year. Don't worry. But I will go to my family and stuff, and there the internet is like, nah, no stream. Bad, 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 bad. Next year, maybe other games as well. What if we take... Diesel, how are you good? How are you doing?
Biocide is here.
Next stream is probably going to be the 2nd or the 3rd of the 2nd or the 3rd of January, and then we might do a stream where you can show me your stuff again, or then we could do another stream where you show me your creations, if you want. Or we could stream something else also, if you want. I don't know. Depends. I'm not happy with the light. Not happy at all. Now it looks like we just took the light and made it go away. Like the villager in Minecraft. Not sure at all. Let's make the lamps back here as well. I think the lamps are a bit too bright. That lamp looks too modern. What should I use? Ah. Two times the same block. Only here. On Coca's livestream. Tune in next month when we show you how to explode your lawn. We in Germany, we have an awesome saying, well, not saying, but a thing, when you kind of water your lawn, then we say the Rasensprengen. That's a machine that automatically waters your flowers and your lawn and stuff. And lights to the ground. What do you mean? And that Rasensprengen pretty much translated one to one would explode lawn mean, which is totally awesome because, well, as you might could guess, there are a lot of videos with jokes about that, where people suddenly have exploding lawns. You say light to the ground. Ground to the wall. What do you mean? Should I? No. Exploding your garden. The message of Don Agler fridge. Sorry. I'm sorry. Yeah, true. How should we make the ceiling lamps? like this, then just paint it. I think that doesn't look too bad, but I don't like texture of that. Maybe replace it with stone and then paint it like this. Then we go ahead and paint it. Why can't it be just the same color as these round thingies, the duct corners? They are called duct. Yes. Do you have any other ideas how to solve the light problem? Because I don't. That particle, man! After the stream, I will sit in the corner and try to hide from that stupid particle trying to fly in my face. Totally being scared. Now we need this. Then we have a small showcase where you can play some of the cookies. And I just remember that we also wanted to build a cookie bakery in Sims. By the way, I have like a section underneath the Twitch description, or in the Twitch description, where I posted all my all my games I have, and we could play in stream. So if you want some of the games, or want me to play one of these games, just let me know. Around that with a door which you can open and close, and then this is the area where you can sell stuff, and here you buy stuff, and we might could do Stellar Overload. Oh yeah, I need to check the new update out. That's a cool idea for the next stream. And also Subnautica, I didn't try the new update. I need to do that. Okay, so now we have one block space, two blocks, and then I think I will just close it right here and the fun part about Stellar Overload is that the guys who make that game aren't pretty active on Twitter. They always only post when they have new staff members and new members to their teams, and then they post weird pictures of them and of course of the update. But neither. I'll have to make a new world indeed. Yeah, hey, news, Subnautica update. Throw away your old world. You can't use it anymore. No. Huh, now I need a shelf for the controllers. Oof. 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 Can you see the difference? Yeah. Whoop. 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 Haha. then... Where are the doors? Give me the sledgehammer! Oh man, that did work. Oh man. I just will do a small shelf right here, so. And this will also have a switch to open this. And we also need a small door maybe, so the people won't walk just in here that easily. And maybe make an stuff like this. Yes. Why not? We still need to make that fancy. Everything needs to be fancy. So fancy. No. Like that. That's better. Boomp. And then do stuff like this. And like that. Then you go ahead and do like this. Man, the new glass, I love it. Why is this so much clearer? Is that a word? Than this down here. It's the same color. Is that because of the block on top? Wait, let me test that. We will color this glass wall in this brown color and then put different block types on it. That hovering shadow back there. Go away, lift. You're in my way. No one likes you. No. It's maybe because of the angle. I don't know. Weird. Weird stuff. No, we have some cool looking pipes which do the job better than some blocks. Yes! Ah, crap. Colored it wrong. Does this look good, this post? Should I delete it? So confused. There are the controllers. Okay, then you go there, and you go there. Now we need a button to open everything. And then we will do something fancy like 85 degrees. So it does open a lot, but not completely. Question is where to place. The buttons. Oop. Now first we need to remove the connector between the button at a switch and our gate. No, control. XR. Connect to that, that there, that here. Whoops. Oh, whoops. So that door is 4 and 5. So one way to make that better is to reduce the size of our big shelf and a bit, like one block. And then we can do this, remove that, switch down, repeat, switch down. And also I think I need to play the new GTA update, because one of the new cars, I just get that so funny to drive around in that. That car can just bunny hop and then open a parachute, and then you can just drive on a hill and then just jump down, open the parachute in the car and use the minigun which is built into the car, and you can use the minigun from the driver's seat, and you can even shoot about like 8 homing missiles and stuff. That is so cool, an update. So much fun. Like this. This. XR is still okay. And 85.
Go away.
Okay. Like that. Yes, like that. We do like this. And then we have a nice showcase. Perfect. Perfect. Different idea. What if we just... Oh, right. Now you can color the bearings. I totally forgot that. Well, at the moment I don't need it, but it might come in handy later on. There's the gate.
Where's the gate? There's the gate.
I don't really need a gate for this. Then we do it like this. And you turn around 180 degrees into the blue direction. Oh yes. That's the best solution, how to hide it. And then we can place a nice flower on here, maybe with a bearing underneath. Then we can rotate it a bit, but first of all, color the bearing. That is so cool. And you are just tilted 45 degrees. Yes, I like that. What do you think of this light back here? Is that okay? Or should I use a more oldish looking? Looking lamp. Like, the thing is, there is no perfect center, but we could still just go ahead and do it. Where is the lamp? At the orange part. There. There need to be some search bars in the inventory and in the workshop or on the lift. That would be cool. So you can search stuff and find it quicker. I think that's better. Yes, I like that. I like that more than the other. And maybe... Oh, now we can make like a switch for all the lights. Oh, we need to do that. I love that update so much. Don't need that massive door. Small one is totally fine. And maybe a switch back here which locks the door. So if you... We will do a door which opens with a button. If you press the button, the door opens. And that only works if you have a button back here, a switch or so. And you can close up the shop on the evening or something. I think that is maybe a good idea. Oonk, oonk. Like this. And bam, make it light. Perfect. I like it. I like it like that. Okay, so... We need... Nope. Then this, and then we can make a small door. Which is technically totally useless because you could easily jump over the small fence door. But why should you do that? And where should we do the switch? Or the button for the door? We can connect that here. And then... I think the button... Here should be good. How the light goes through all the blocks. It doesn't stop, can't stop. That could kind of be a problem later on when we do the lights upstairs. Then we could get a problem with the lighting downstairs. Maybe we'll do in the first floor only lamps which are on the wall and shine upwards so we don't have the problem. Maybe this will work. So reach that, right? Oop, perfect. From now on, this little rubber duck is our testing cookie. Cause why not? Oops, like that, and then we can make the lamps connect to this
Switch.
And we could also connect this lamp to the closing mechanism. Which reminds me of the dark particles, yeah.
Still have to explain me how you did that and where to do that.
What do you guys think? Should we keep the lamp right here? The design of this lamp? Or what do you think? I mean, that's a pretty basic lamp. I mean, it works.
But...
Yay! Good evening, Jacob. I like it. I like it like it is. Downstairs. Cool. Okay. Right now we need, what could we use as an what should we use as the thing where you pay? Because the controller is so futuristic, doesn't fit. I want to test more with rendering a video. Lags. Okay. What should we use? Let's do this on a different time. Right, let's try to finish with the windows. That would be cool if you could add some sound effects to stuff. Maybe I should do that in the cookie pack. Add some custom sounds to the note blocks. Note blocks. Toad hats. One, two, three. From the outside, it does look symmetrical, but not from the inside. Because of hide a controller. You mean as the checkout point, or what? I mean, I do hide my controllers here at the moment. So, I only need a cool way to make the checkout point. If I do say that right, if not, please correct me. My English is terrible.
tower. And here one smaller.
Oh, crap.
That was wrong. Whoop.
Ah, crap. Give me the wood.
And then we can do the window like that again. And this is still one block too high. By the way, what kind of TV shows do you guys watch? As you might know from Twitter, I'm a big Doctor Who fan. At the moment I'm sitting here with a Doctor Who t-shirt. It says, trust me, I'm the Doctor. So I guess... Ooh, now we could plant some... Get some flowers here. That is a nice place. I think I will just stick with the design of this lamp. Maybe still go and use this. It's a difficult decision.
Yeah.
Maybe like this. Maybe use wood. I think we should use wood. No. Getting confused with all the buttons. Flowers. It's a spiky flower. That's indeed a spiky flower.
Shift rotate often, or do you just rotate it that much that you get the rotation that you want? Like for example, if I want the rotation like that and then I rotate it one too far, you go like that, or did you just go and press shift Q to get the rotation back?
That's something, the rotation is something that I think Stellar Overlord made way better. Because there are two buttons. R is to rotate on the x-axis and T is to rotate on the y-axis. So there, it's way quicker and easier to rotate. Just saying. Now we need to connect lights again. Set it down a bit. All right, so could actually take that and save that on a lift. Let me quickly do that. Is rotating that. I press 100 times Q. That won't count. Great. This. Wait, which color did I use for that?
that? Yes.
Roop, 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 roop. Roop, roop.
On the daylight, it does even look better than this. Old lamp. Oh, never mind, I don't need it to turn around. Okay, so... yeah. I'm not sure if we should place the lights right in now, because we still need to place a lot of stuff here, and then we don't need... Or at the moment we don't know if that is pointless to make it here or not. Who knows? Do we have some daylight in now? Yes, perfect. And one here. I think it does look a bit better if you don't make the window that big. Use that. Use this. This, like that, painted in that brighter dark brown.
Brighter dark brown red.
Cool. Good, now we need to manage that on the outside. Thing is, they didn't make big windows back then, because through the big windows a lot of the warm air left the building, and that is bad, especially on winter days like now when it is so cold outside. Just finish up the windows here, and then I will end the stream. Like this. Okay, that is still all right. This needs to be there. That is a bit bigger, the window, but it's okay. All right. Then color the stuff. Now. Wait, just realized that I did make a mistake. Because here, the support stone are on the outside of the window, one block wider than the window itself, and on this side it isn't. I think I like the other version more. Then we will do that. Like this, like this, like that, oops, too much, like this. And that should be good, remove that. That as well, like this. Correcting errors and mistakes is always frustrating and boring. Sorry for that. Oop, oop. Yes, Soundstrike, give me 10 more minutes. I'll just finish the small rubes of the windows and then I'll help you recording.
Coca, recording now.
Mad symbols. I didn't forget you. Whoops. This. Now it's just copy pasting. The question is if this or is that faster with the welding and copy pasting, or is that just a waste of time? Because we all know welding, we all know that sometimes for no reason doesn't work. Oh, so much to blaze. Ah, can't wait to do the roof, yes. On, rotate. Is that the correct? Yes. The correct angle. Username cookie. Thanks for the follow. I like your name. All right. Placing blocks. So, alright, last step. Thank you. No problem, you're welcome. Last step, well, painting, and then we call it a day. Whee! Where's the music on? And it's back. Cool. And that looks good. I know that sounds weird when you say good stuff about yourself. I mean, that often, like I did it, but
it's okay.
We're still ultra exhausted. It is, yeah, sure. What I wanted to say is, like, it always sounds weird when you compliment yourself. So... Oh no, wait, I'm still missing one side. Haha. I think I'm pretty happy with the progress we have done today. Was a really productive 2 hours and 10 minutes. Well, we can't count the first 5 minutes or so. Okay, so I think here the blocks are still. No. Color them. Whew. Got to go. Alright. Goodbye, username Cookie. Thanks for the follow. Thanks for stopping in. As I said, I will stream again next year, so Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. And yeah, maybe we'll see, or I will see you in the chat on my YouTube page. I'll try to post a video next Tuesday. Yeah. Man, I like it. Screenshot and one screenshot in here. And that should be good. Alright, so then, thank you for watching, and I will end the stream here. I wish you all a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. If you want to chat with me outside the stream and stuff, just go to my Twitter page. I'm pretty active on Twitter, so, or you go to the Discord. Yeah, we can chat as well. So, yeah. Alright. Thank you all. And Happy New Year, Merry Christmas, and goodbye. Down.